Thinking, Bob, but Jim Rutherford probably happy to see Brandon Sutter, too. Don't forget, he sent Sutter to Pittsburgh for Jordan Staal, and he didn't want to do it. He drafted Brandon Sutter in Carolina. Here we go. We got a scrap. Sill against Stoner. Sill holding him off with the left hand. Stoner trying to get those rights in there. And he's getting them in right now. Sill coming back with some lefts.
Oh, hard lefts from Sill. He's got spun around now.
Oh, he got him there. He really got him there.
Oh, somebody might go down in this one. They're throwing bombs.
No helmet for Sill. Wow. Sill went down and got back up for more. Now he gets a right hand in there. They got to be getting tired now.
Oh, man. Sill just will not give up.
He wants to stay in the National Hockey League. Zach Sill in his first home opener for the Penguins after spending 4 years in Wilkes-Barre.
What a scrap that was. Oh, man.
Talk about right in the middle of the ring.
Well, he hit Stoner in the corner. Stoner gave him a tap, and he said, let's go. Talking to the people in Wilkes-Barre, they said they never saw him lose a fight really down there. You can see he can throw lefts and rights. And, you know, I don't know how he had any energy to throw the last couple of punches.
Bob, is it your knowledge of just the way things are in the American Hockey League that